archives. Did you know they have a rigorous process to ensure the authenticity of every document submitted?
If you're trying to wipe out my desire to live, it's working.
Fenyx beheld the fearsome stone heads of the Hydra. Fanged faces straight out of a nightmare.
You should see Hera when she's mad.
Ha! I am the never-ending truth! I am your world reborn!
Fenyx walked through the archives.
Because why wouldn't you just walk through a creepy, half-destroyed temple?
Fenyx...
What?
Fenyx came upon the forest of Atalanta, a woman known for her stubborn refusal to marry and her legendary skill in the hunt for the Caledonian boar.
Look, I've been married a bunch. She might have been onto something.
I'm sure your wives would agree.
Atalanta. First to strike and first to action.
Do you recall, O Zeus, how Atalanta's arrow was the first to pierce the hide of the Caledonian boar? Her story was a remarkable triumph of perseverance after her father abandoned her in the woods and she was raised by bears.
All because she was a girl. The gods, I, myself, would never do something like that. Just ask Athena.
If I can get a word in edgewise. During the great war with Troy, the rage of Achilles devastated the Trojan forces before his exposed heel proved his downfall.
For a mortal, he got stuff done. What a wrecking ball. But so tender. You felt like you could just open your heart.
Zeus?
He was no god, but game recognized game. That's all I'm saying, you know.
During the war, Achilles was furious with King Agamemnon.
Oh, I remember that. He stopped fighting for the Greeks.
With disastrous consequences, but yes, the will of mortals should not be underestimated.
Ha!
stubborn pride defeated Achilles long before that arrow pierced his mortal heel, Prometheus.
But his courage and determination live on. After studying two
I'll admit, I like that bit when Odysseus told the Cyclops his name was Nobody. Then, when he put his eye out, the big dummy was all, "Oh, nobody has blinded me."
The mortals can be quite... clever sometimes, can't they? Determined Odysseus did not abandon his long journey home. Though his path was difficult, he saw it through.
For a mortal, he did all right. I'll give him that. And not unreasonable.
When Odysseus returned to Ithaca, his home was overrun with suitors wanting his wife and his throne.
Hey, I get it.
So Penelope offered a contest. String her husband's bow and shoot an arrow through 12 axes.
Thank you. Huh. You're looking more beautiful than ever, Aphrodite.
Though I love the whole world, really I do. I admit it did need a little more of me.
Not a little, a lot.
Well, good, honey. Because I'm just getting started.
Let me know if you're in the market for anything.
You
Ah, the labors of Heracles.
Having to work for King Eurystheus must have sucked.
You felt bad for Heracles?
No, he needed to atone, but the king, adding the apples and Cerberus to the original 10 labors, was kind of a jerk move.
Nemean lion, Hydra of Lerna, Carinian hind, Eremandian boar, Fables of Aegeus, Symphalian birds, Cretan bull, man-eating horses, Belt of Apollita, Capital of Geryon, Golden apples of the Hesperides, and Cerberus.
The 12th and final labor of Heracles, to capture the vicious pet.
Oh.
Thank you.
was. He was quick to anger, he cheated on his wife, he was boastful and proud.
Be fair, though. He kicked a lot of ass.
For a mortal, you mean?
Yeah, right, of course. Fenyx entered the courthouse. She found 12 chairs. One for each of the 12 Athenians who would decide the fate of the vengeful Orestes. Ah, yes. Six wanted him surrendered to the Furies, and six felt he should go free. Athena was the one who decided his fate.
Testing? Eureka! My invention works! This is Daedalus. King Kokalos, my benefactor.
The... Oh, what? Oh,
where
you...
Here. Good luck.
Oh, it...
And...
You thought I thought the Staff of Time was real. Got you, Prometheus.
Uh-huh.
In fact, you were the one deceived.
How can that be if I am the one telling the story in which the reveal occurred?
I used the Staff of Time to change the story so that it doesn't exist. What's Fenyx up to?
Athena blessed mortals with many gifts. The Temple of Athena is where mortals came to return the favor.
Finally, you say something that makes sense. Mortals aren't good for much, but I do like the presents.
Athena! Oh, gods, no! Did they eat him?
They better not have!
Ah!
Mortals store food called grain in granaries, overseen by Demeter, who is also in charge of the mysteries of the afterlife.
Hades alive! We gave her all the pointless jobs. Maybe we could just combine them. The mysteries of the afterlife are basically cereal.
More strategic and steadfast in her tactics than Ares.
And they work! She stomped him in the Trojan War! You know she had her own flautist following her around playing battle songs? She stomped him with her own soundtrack!
The sword of Orestes. Athena judged him for his transgressions, and the Erinyes themselves had to accept her word.
Look, Athena was born straight from my forehead, okay? People listen when she speaks.
And now for a proper offering. The Owl Key. But you were...
Oh.
But... Levi... What?
They were...
I'm here selling, if you're buying.
Is that what Athena said?
She's not herself right now. She's just being emotional.
Maybe for once, instead of talking, you should listen to your daughter.
Please, Prometheus.
It is the truth.
I'm her dad.
That may be. But it doesn't give you the right to tell her how to do her job. And especially not when she's more qualified than you.
Ah!
me know what you're feeling.
Father, the heroes are not enough.
Ha!
Listen to me instead of talking over me, Zeus. Trust my judgment. Listen to me. Trust me. Let me guide you.
Athena's statue stands alone. She's always been there for heroes. They should be there for her.
Fenyx realized that Athena's essence had been corrupted by Typho. The snake-haired figure on her aegis had come to life.
is not fit to bask in my radiance, let alone touch me. Thinking. The fool. Immortals must be shown the way. My way. I'm fit to sit in judgment. Aphrodite, you vain idiot! Listen to me. You know I'm right. Could I have made a mistake? No. It is the others who are wrong. Immortal! With my strategy, you are invincible! Against the darkness.
You're right! I'll never stand alone! But all together, we'll hold each other up!
Precious you look with your hair up. Your face.
This form is temporary, Aphrodite.
It's just that if one was...
You just... I...
Maybe I should have listened to Athena more often, rather... than trying to be right all the time.
Perhaps the great Zeus is fallible after all.
No, that's not what I'm saying. My judgments are all pretty great.
You chained me to a rock. An eagle pecks out my liver every single day.
I know.
Muse, sing of Hermes, the luck-bringing messenger of the Immortals. He consorts with all mortals and immortals. Little he profits, but through the dark night, he continually tricks.
That's nice. Who wrote that?
My favorite poet, who just happens to not have been born.
You've done a mad. Jones,
With what you had to work with?
Yes,
I haven't done the same for you. And you're my sister. I wouldn't let you use it. I gave you a poison. Yeah.
So Typhon corrupted the Nemean lion after that jock Heracles skinned it?
You know, when Heracles couldn't slay it, he strangled it with his own hands?
Sounds about right. Hera unleashed the lion to torture mortals. Sometimes that woman really turns me on.
It was the gods who broke this world. I am the one to remake it.
Look!
Fenyx climbed past the God of War's great feet, made for grinding his enemies to dust.
Don't mean to get handsy, Ares. Excuse me.
The statue's rippling stone displayed Ares's magnificent physical strength and brawny musculature.
Doesn't hold a candle to me, my bride.
As Fenyx surveyed the terrain from atop the God of War, she spied a beast so majestic, it could be no ordinary creature.
Ah, that must be my son. Not the shark I saw in the barracks, but he'll knock Fenyx off us.
Strong of arm, leader of righteous men, hear me. Shed down a ray from above upon my life and strength.
Strong of arm, strong of mouth. You try sending him to his room as a kid.
Wrath and rage had been evaded for now. But Fenyx knew Typhon was only biding his time.
Thank you.
your broken world does not deserve my perfection. But I am good.
Let me know if you're in the market for anything. Now that you're judgmental again, Athena, give us your opinion on fighting Ares during the Trojan War.
What's to tell? It wasn't close. It wasn't close to being close.
Well, Ares would argue it wasn't exactly a fair fight.
True. For a fair fight, you'd need me to turn into a child again. Mm-hmm.